When was the last game you played?
The last game I played in was the Chick-fil-A Bowl in Atlanta, Georgia against Virginia, 2012.
So it's been a few years since you've been able to go hat on hat with a few people. So how much are you looking forward to Saturday's game?
Oh, man, I can't wait. I'm excited. I just got to give all thanks to the Mo-Ha for putting me in this position, you know, and come game time, you know, my reputation on the line. So go from there.
Because there is a rotation, there are jobs to be won with the Riders in that linebacking core. How much do you have to help each other, but also how much is it a competitive nature, atmosphere to try to win that job?
Well, I believe what's meant to be. And I believe that, if my teammate need some help, I most definitely help him. You know, once I'm on that football field, you know, it's my job to know my assignment. And once I'm off, I can help a fellow teammate, I will, because the bottom line is to get this Rider to win.
How excited were you to get a call to try out for the Rider?
Oh, very excited, very excited.
When you're out there not getting many calls, what is it like to, okay, that my football career isn't over and there is another opportunity?
It's very frustrating, you know, especially when you know you got the tools to play the game. But that's when you just got to, really just stay in prayer, man. And, you know, if it's meant to be, it's going to be. You know, in my case, I definitely believe it was meant to be. And that's why I'm here. That's why I'm in this position. And I'm going to take full advantage of it.
I remember in Florida you had a little hamstring pull. You even said to the trainer you weren't worried about the hamstring. You were worried about whether or not it could cost you a job. What was that moment like, having some frustration even in your first minicamp?
See, with me being out for so long and, you know, with me training myself, you know, I didn't train myself to the, well, you can't get ready for the intensity that, you know, a camp will bring. So luckily, man, we have great understanding coach and Coach Chamberlain as far as knowing that I was out for so long and knowing that, you know, my muscles and my body had to get adjusted to the speed and to the intensity of it. And so I was just thankful to hear him say that, you know, Torre, hey, man, don't worry about it. We're going to bring you to camp. You know, we know what you can do. We like your speed. We like everything about you. So we're going to bring you to camp and let you compete for a job.
Felt like you gotten better every day up here?
Oh, every single day. Every single day I got better.